love seeing everyone with their spirit wear all week. I'm Martina.
And I'm Juan.
Let's look at today's announcements.
Homecoming is a go. We will have the dance this Saturday. If it's raining, we will have the event indoors. Masks will be required if we are indoors.
Today is the last day to buy your tickets for homecoming. Tickets will not be sold at the door the day of the dance, so be sure to get yours today.
Tickets are going to be $25 per person and will be sold during all lunches. If you will not be in the building during lunch, please see Ms. Farrington in the library. Payments will be made in cash or check payable to Williamsburg.
The schedule of colleges and military visits for the week of October 11th includes Canton, Sydney on October 12th, Tuesday, and the Air Force on Wednesday, October 13th. Collins University, UVA, and Liberty University will be here the week of October 18th. Please sign up in the College and Career Center.
The Knitting and Crocheting Club will hold its first meeting on Monday, October 11th after school. Meet in LC15 and bring any materials you have or ideas. We do have some supplies to share. See Mrs. Scales or Mrs. Nichols with any questions.
Hi, my name is Shiloh Markwith, and I'm here with
Jack
and Cole.
And this segment is going to be siblings trying to guess each other's worst fear. So we're going to have them do that right now. Ready?
Yours is definitely heights.
Heights?
Yeah.
Yours is... That's a tough one. Heights. I think heights.
Are we flip our papers?
Mine's sleep paralysis, actually.
Mine's drowning.
Hello, we're back with...
John.
Andrew.
And we're going to see if they can guess each other's worst fears.
Ready when you are. Yours is heights. Spiders.
Attention all sophomores and juniors. The PSAT will take place on Saturday, October 16th. The cost is $30 and all students must sign up by today, October 8th. WBHS will accept cash, check, or payment through My School Bucks. Please see the counseling department if you have any questions.
There will be an art club and National Art Society interest meeting after school on Tuesday, October 12th. The meeting will be held from 3:30 to 4:30 p.m. in room 221. All are welcome. If for some reason you cannot attend, please see one of the art teachers.
Wrestling will have an interest meeting Monday, October 11th at 11:20 during 4B. Meet in the cafeteria. If you cannot make it, please see Coach Kessler.
Hey, it's Liz. This is a new segment called Guess What I Teach. You're going to see a picture of a teacher on the screen, and there's a form where you can guess what they teach.
Go to your Terrier Times organization on Blackboard or scan the QR code and make your nominations for the first Employee of the Month recognition to be announced on Thursday, October 14th.
Teachers, you also have the chance to nominate a student for Student of the Month. Go to Terrier Talk on Blackboard organizations and nominate a deserving student.
Here are your upcoming athletic events. The next girls soccer open field will be Thursday, October 14th. Tonight's homecoming game against LB. Come for the game and stay for the halftime show where this year's homecoming king and queen will be announced. This is a reminder that only Williamsburg High School students are allowed to sit in the dog pound.
A championship student section is one that displays good sportsmanship and good behavior at the games. Anyone not behaving to these standards will be asked to leave. We are Terrier pride, and we must rise above the competition. Cross country will be at Lord Botetourt on Saturday, October 9th, starting at 12 p.m. Go support your Terriers. Watch Terrier volleyball on Tuesday, October 12th, as they take on the Vikings at Northside. JV plays at 5:30, and the varsity begins at 7 p.m. Volleyball takes on Fleming at home Thursday, October 14th, starting at 5:30 p.m. and with JV, and 7 p.m. for varsity.
If you're able, travel to Fauquier High School to cheer on our competition cheerleaders.
If you have any ideas for future segments, please reach out to Mrs. Farrington in the library or one of us.
I'm Riley.
And I'm Liz.
And that wraps up this week of Terrier TV. See you all next week.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, except